Guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be giving you this weekend's Premier League predictions. Now, also there will be a new thing, and you should stick along for this. It'll be a part of the video, maybe the end, maybe in the middle. I'm not sure yet. Well, we have this little dartboard thing, and I have stuff written down on like channels that I like. It's over there somewhere, and each one has a few numbers, so I'll throw one at a part of the video and that person will get a shout out. So stick around for that because you may be in it, so you know that's good. Now, moving on to the games. Now, there is all 10 games we're going to be covering, Saturday and Sunday's games, starting with 12:30 kickoff on Saturday, Everton versus Newcastle. Now, teams are in okay form. Everton are slightly better, they've done decent during the week, and Newcastle weren't so great, so I've went for a solid 3-1 Everton. Also, I'm not going to go into too much detail here with them, but it's just going to be a score and the scorers. So I will go for Callum Wilson for Newcastle, and 2 goals from Dominic Calvert-Lewin and 1 from James Rodriguez. Now, moving on to Crystal Palace versus Wolves, I've went for a 2-1 win for Wolves, the away team, getting into this one. First of 3 o'clock kickoffs on this Saturday. I would say Fabio Silva getting one and Neto getting the other for Wolves. And for Palace, I've said Christian Benteke getting on the score sheet. Now, Manchester City host Sheffield United. Both teams done well during the week. City won 5-0 at West Brom, and Sheffield 1-2-1 at Man United. Now, I think Manchester City form is going to keep going, and I think it'll be a 6-0 to Man City. Might sound a bit much, but I do think it'll be this way. I think 2 goals for Sterling, 3 for Foden, his first hat-trick, I believe it would be, and 1 for Stones, we'll go for. Now, moving on, West Brom versus Fulham, I went for a 1-1 draw. Mateus Pereira, I went for, and Mitrovic, he might be out actually, but went for him to get the goals. So that's the last of the 3 p.m. kickoffs. Now on to the 5:30 game, Arsenal versus Manchester United. I have went for a 3-2 Manchester United. I think Aubameyang will get a goal, and Saka. Then I think Manchester United, Rashford will get one, Martial will get one, and we'll put Pogba on the score sheet again. Now, the 8 o'clock kickoff, the last of Saturday's fixtures, Southampton host Aston Villa. A good tie. I've went for a 2-1 Southampton. Could be a surprise to you, but that's what I've went for, and you will see, so probably do like what's getting set up just now. So thank you if you've made it 3 minutes 22 seconds into the video. We're gonna have a shot, we're gonna go, and the shout out goes to, I've got 100 on this, the shout out goes to to Football Daily Talk. I should leave the link down below, if I don't, I'm sorry. But go and follow Football Daily Talk. I'll try and leave the link, maybe even the comments afterwards. But yes, go. Now, moving on to Sunday's fixtures. Chelsea host Burnley, Thomas Tuchel's second game. I've went for a convincing 4-0 to Chelsea, not Burnley anyway. I will go for Flop to score 1, Havertz score 1, 2 flops, Callum Hudson-Odoi and Tammy Abraham to score. Leicester versus Leeds, I've went for 3-1 Leicester. Leicester third in the league or something, yeah, third, and I just think they'll keep it up. They're a brilliant team, Leeds aren't so much, so 3-1 to the Leicester. Vardy will get two goals, and we'll go for Harvey Barnes to get the other. For Leeds, Bamford, as usual. Then West Ham versus Liverpool. I've went for a convincing, no, it's not convincing, a 3-2 win for West Ham. Said it there. Mika Antonio getting two, and Pablo, no. Mark Noble will get the other. For Liverpool, it's going to be Salah and Mane who score. Then on to the last game, Brighton versus Spurs at the Amex Arena. I'm going for 4-1 Spurs. Son to score 4, and Andone to score for the home side. Now, guys, I hope you've enjoyed today's video. Go and check out my recent video, Bruno Fernandes. It should be the recent video. Go and check out the recent videos. Give it a little like. Thanks for watching. Like this one if you can. It doesn't cost anything. It helps me out. Comment your thoughts and a few of your scores for your teams and your thoughts on my predictions. Thanks for watching and goodbye now.